So here we are on our North Sea cruise. The cabins were a bit snug, but the stewards could not have been more accommodating. Would you say so, dear?
Oh, I thought it was rather dank and miserable myself. No view at all.
Holland's countryside was breathtaking, and we were simply transfixed by the quiet, uneventful lives of the local farmers.
Completely uneventful!
Here's that delightful bed and breakfast we visited. The lived-in feeling gave it such character.
It was downright drafty!
And just around the corner was a jolly good pub. Such lovely chaps, fairly bursting with native culture.
You're forgetting the train ride!
Of course, the Frankfurt-Strindelberg Express. We diced up the region in that lovely little choo-choo. You remember that chap, darling?
Oh, I'm trying to forget, quite frankly.
But our fondest memory was the aircraft facility tour.
Oh, I did do a spot of damage there, didn't I?
The lever was clearly marked. Don't touch.
It was in German. Do I speak German? Nein.
Even though we were escorted home a week early, we can honestly confirm that the jail cells in Holland are among the cleanest we've ever seen.
You obviously didn't use the lavatory then, did you?